selling dope, selling dope. Okay, the neighbors think I'm selling dope, selling dope, selling dope, selling dope, selling dope. Yeah. I don't want no picture with the president. I just wanna talk to the man. Speak for the boys in a band though, and my nigga never walking again. Apologize if I'm harping again. I know these things happen often, but I'm back on the scene. I was lost in a dream as I write this to teen down in Austin. I've been building me a house back home in the South, ma. Won't believe what it's costing, and it's fit for a king, right? Or a nigga that could sing and explain all the pain that it cost him. My 16 should've came with a coffin for the fame and the fortune. Well, maybe not the fortune, but one thing is for sure, though, the fame is exhausting. That's why I moved away. I needed privacy, surrounded by the trees in Ivy League. Students that's recruited higher league, thinking you do you and I do me. Crib has got a big old back of yard. My niggas stand outside and pass cigars, filled with marijuana, laughing hard. Thankful that they friends are platinum star. In the driveway there's no rapper cars, just some shit to get from back and forth. Just some shit to get from back and forth. Welcome to the shelter, this is pure. We'll help you if you felt too insecure to be the star you always knew you were. Wait, I think police is at the door.
Okay, the neighbors think I'm selling dope. I guess the neighbors think I'm selling dope.